Tens of thousands of revelers cheered in Edinburgh as they watched the colorful explosions overhead. It was the first time in 3 years that Edinburgh hosted the traditional Hogmanay night celebrations. COVID-19 restrictions meant that the event had to be called off the last 2 years. Meanwhile, in Greece, fireworks and celebrations rang out around Athens as the Greek capital celebrated the start of the new year. A sea of color filled the sky as a fireworks display was held over the Acropolis to usher in the start of 2023. In Brazil, thousands gathered at Rio's famed Copacabana beach to celebrate the start of 2023, enjoying a 12-minute firework display. Mostly dressed in white, local, national, and international revelers welcomed 2023. Jumping waves, a tradition to bring good luck under the bright, colorful lights of the fireworks display. Tourism city officials expected 2 million people for the celebrations. All right, moving on to other news. Japan's Emperor Naruhito and his family waved to throngs of New Year's well-wishers from the balcony at the Imperial Palace on Monday in the return of a celebration halted for the past 2 years due to the pandemic. Naruhito offered prayers for people's happiness and world peace in the appearance on Monday beside his wife, Empress Masako, and their daughter. Princess Aiko, who turned 21 in December, was appearing in her first New Year's public greeting. Naruhito noted the past few years had been filled with hardships brought on by the pandemic. For the last 2 years, the emperor skipped the public greeting and instead sent video messages. Only those who applied and were selected in advance were allowed in the Imperial Palace grounds this year because of pandemic restrictions on large crowds.
感染症の感染拡大などによって皆さんには多くのご苦労があったことと思います。3年の月日を経て今日こうして皆さんと一緒に新年を祝うこと誠に嬉しく思います。いろいろ大変なこともあるかと思いますが、本年が皆さんにとって安らかで良い年となるよう 願っています。年の初めにあたり、我が国と世界の人々の幸せを祈ります。